I don't think that I'm playing God doing this for somebody, although I think that it's more like I'm being somebody's angel and giving them a gift that they can't provide for themselves.
Hi, I'm Angel 1028. I'm a 5-time donor with 4 successful pregnancies resulting in 2 sets of twins, a singleton, and triplets.
That is the erotic room.
People give clothes to Goodwill. People give cars to charity. I give eggs.
I think the decision whether we are going to go forward with genetic engineering to create a better, stronger, faster, brighter kid is going to happen pretty quickly.
This is life as art.
I don't want either of these children ever, ever in their lives to get any confusion at all about who their parents are.
Generally speaking, though, the ones that want the particularly brighter child are no geniuses themselves.
And as you look at the history of the 20th century, the word selection reads, I mean, just the thought of it sends shivers down your spine, doesn't it? That's exactly what this is. It is a scientifically based, humanistic selection process.
Oh, I'm gonna make a contraction.